I'm working in Zanzibar for Shooting Star Lodge as a general manager. Shooting Star have got an interesting history. I think it's one of the first lodge open in Zanzibar. The owner is from Moshi and he started to build the place in 1996. So at the beginning, for what I know, was just the restaurants and one bungalow. And then slowly, we reached the point we are now. At the moment, we have 17 units divided by garden lodge, sea view cottage, and villa, with a capacity of 45 to 55 people. It depends then the groups and the requests by the tour operator. Our clients are most of the time coming from Europe.